Good morning and welcome back. We are kicking off a brand new big idea today and one scripture that goes with it, but a powerful scripture at that. Before I tell you what it is, I've got a question for you. What do you think that it means to be chosen by God? Just think about that for a minute. What does it mean to be chosen by God? Who would God choose? Why would He choose him or her? What are the qualifications for being chosen by God? Well, that's what we're looking at. That's our big idea right now, is chosen by God. And the scripture that we're going to look at here in just a minute will communicate that you, as a follower, a son or a daughter of Jesus Christ, you are chosen. You are selected, wanted, and desired by God. That ought to impact how we live. That ought to give us a humble confidence to know that I am desired and loved and wanted by the Almighty God. He chose me because He loves me, because He has good things in store for me. So that's what we're going to be examining here as we look at this idea that you and I can be chosen of God. So, we bring to you the scripture in just a moment.